The final of the men's canoe double 1,000 metres. And another chance to see Germany's Sebastian Brendel and Brazil's Isaquias Queiroz dos Santos go head-to-head. Brendel had beaten Queiroz dos Santos to gold in the singles over this distance. It was Brazil that powered away, clear leaders at the quarter-way mark, perhaps trying to break the field. By halfway, they were still in front, Germany not yet even in medal contention. But they had the confidence to time their attack. It was Russia in second and Czech Republic third. With 250 metres to go, Brazil was still hanging on to gold. Russia remained in the silver position, while Ukraine had moved into third. But with less than 200 metres to go, the Germans' timing again proved decisive. They were creeping up alongside Brazil. Germany had paced it perfectly. Brazil had failed to open up a big enough margin to defend. Ukraine had overtaken Russia for third. Joy for Germany. A gold still eluding Queiroz dos Santos. So Ukraine's Dmytro Yanchuk and Taras Mitchuk took the bronze. Silver went to Erlon de Souza Silva and Isaquias Queiroz dos Santos of Brazil, a third medal in total for Queiroz dos Santos at these games. And it was double gold for Sebastian Brendel, alongside teammate Jan Vandre of Germany.